then your red crane will go down. And eyes on me. Now we are ready to color our paper. We're going to use our purple crayon again. So watch, Mrs. Stewart. I'm going to color so carefully. I'm going to go back and forth. I'm not going to color that cute little fuzzy ball on the top. That's going to stay white, like a little ball of snow. But as I go back and forth, I'm going to be really careful not to color on my red zigzag line. So I'm going very carefully.
I may bake it.
Yeah.
Make it up in here. I need my purple
chair. Not to color on top of the red lines. But you made them nice and thick like Mrs. Stewart. You'll be able to go in between them just like that. Go ahead and take out your purple crayon. And let's finish coloring our hat. And then you can go underneath the zigzag and finish coloring the rest of the hat.
Stay in the lines. You don't have to do it too hard.